Welcome. It is Monday, 11:36 p.m. Today we are playing Subnautica Below Zero. We continue on. So we've been exploring this game. I think we've been having fun. Couldn't decide if I wanted to go back and play Satisfactory some more or something else, but that's what we're playing today. Subnautica Below Zero. If you guys have any other ideas of other games I should play, feel free to let me know. Got a bunch. I kind of prefer like the more exploration-y type of games. But I'm open to other things. But let's go ahead and get to it. I'm playing with my new monitor. I'd ordered two 327 inch monitors, so I have two up here and I have one down here, and the one down here is what I game off of. And it was DOA. So I've been using my 24 inch, and I got really bad eyes and I can't really see that from where I sit. Plus it was a really old monitor, so it wasn't very bright. Or clear, and I've been using it for like 15, 20 years. I bought that thing when I was like in my mid to late 20s. Do the math on that one. Yeah, so I got the 27 inch now. It's this one's a little different than my two top ones. This one is 75 hertz, which I don't really think you'd see much of a difference, but whatever. You won't, but I will, but I'm sure I will not see much of a difference. I say that because I don't stream, obviously, at 75 hertz or FPS. 60. But, yeah, I'm going to stop mumbling now, and we'll get to the game. Let's go swimming. All right. If I find my mouse, there it is. We're going to be playing the newer one. Here we are starting, waiting for it to load. Trying to figure out where I should place my camera right now. Over here. I know there's a thing over there. Move me over to the left a little bit, or the right. Last thing I think we did before we stopped last time was we had just built our prawn suit. I just realized we have no audio, so let me kick that sucker on. Hey, hey, oh! All right. We need to add some stuff to this. Make sure this is off. The power's a little bit low. Going up, which is good. We really need to add some more fuel resources or fuel types on here. And the regular Subnautica. Oh man, this looks so much better on this monitor. Man. Normally, before I started streaming, I would play this on my TV. I've got a NVIDIA Shield, and I use like a lap board with a K63 keyboard, which this is the keyboard, but I got like a tray it sits in, and it's got like a mouse pad on it and everything. So I usually play that streaming to my TV in the family room. And I've got an 82-inch Samsung QLED, which looks phenomenal on it. And Man, this looks good on here too. Oh man, so much better. Colors are great. I should probably go breathe here in a minute, but oh yeah, we were getting some stuff for the bio thingamajiggy. We need three, I think. That should do us. That's a good thing we got this, because we're running out of power. Well, now I need another one. Dag nabbit. All right, so we got our prawn suit. I really need a moon pool for one. Do we have any chargers for fuel cells? Because I don't want to keep building these stupid things. Looking like it. We almost got our... We did get our fabricator. Which I did add that, but we don't have any other ones. Sea truck banter module. I have not seen that one. I've seen pretty much all of them, but the planter module. Weird. Which that'd be cool, because like on regular Subnautica, I always used to put a planter, you know, in your base, and a planter in my sub. If we could put one of those in there, it'd be great. But, you know, I have not found any planters that you could really use in this game yet anyways. I know we do not have a charger for a sea truck yet. Boo. How are we doing on food and water here? We got two things of water. Pretty sure I got some. Yeah. Make some more water. Do you have any salt? Don't really want to. Maybe I can eat these. I don't like salting these guys because nutritionally they are not very good. I do have some. And I got so used to the satisfactory controls, I keep hitting the wrong thing. Oh, first aid kit, they turn green now. Interesting. Wonder why. Was red and white before. Yeah, a bit of salt. Kind of refreshing my memory of what we have. Oh, I forgot I could now make the ion battery. We do an ion power cell is the question. Power cell and battery. Yeah. Oh well. Oh, something here. Really don't need food right now. Whoops. Got some more water. I need to go catch some more bladderfish. I'm gonna cure that guy. You know what? We can find more salt. Let's just get both of these. Too crazy because we need to go find some of these guys anyways. Mouse and keyboard is pretty easy to catch bladderfish. And when we start building the glass kind of buildings, we will need lots of quartz. And those guys can book it. Now recently I've used lots of titanium, so I might as well. And yeah, there's a thing right there. Oh, yes. Wait, no, we already got that. Man. Oh, M's are always full. Boo. Oh, you know what? We already need water, so let's just drink one.
30 seconds.
We got time. Boy, have we got time. Man, they've actually changed the audio a little bit. The song, it sounds like they've added a little bit more to it. I don't remember that. Da-da-da-da. Part. Inventory's still full. I dare. I want you. Time to go on a hunt with our sea truck. Get this stuff put away and away we will go. Make some water. Alright, this will do us for now. And I think about it, let's unpin this thing up here, because we don't really need, we've already made our prawn suit. Don't need to pin this thing any longer. I would take it with us, but there's really not much of a point, because... cured, because we don't have any attachments for it. Take three with us. I'm gonna drink one before we go. You know what? I'm gonna put some of these fish in my sea truck. Should be good. Battery on this is good. What do we currently have on this thing? Anything that we need to go get specifically? No. Oh, I forgot, I don't have storage in this thing. Oh, I do have storage in it. Good. A little bit anyways. So I was gonna take one with it. I was gonna, yeah, do this. Put these in here. Keep the salted one on us. Don't need a flare. Good, let's drink that one. Away we go. Sounds hideous. Oh, push down. Oh, a shadow. That's cool. So we are looking for scannable things. What's our battery look like? And we are not doing so great on battery.
Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Let's forget about that. That's something we desperately need is a depth module. While we are driving, I am looking for scannable items. And you guys are doing some damage. Can I repair this from in here? Yes. Rude. I don't know if I've been down there yet. I am fairly certain that I have. Yes. While we're down here, we're going to explore a little bit. Oh yeah, that's that depth place. I've already been down there. Which, there's quite a bit of stuff down there I need to go get, but I'm not risking that right now. Surprised these things aren't scannable anymore. I've already been in here. That's where we saw the cube thingamajiggy. Where did I see truck go? There you are. Whoops. Whoops. Put a buff out. So angry. Dude, really? Wow, you are angry. So angry. The heck is that? You guys are jerks. Talking to you. They will steal your stuff. salt. I could always use more salt. I'm leaving my stuff off me so those guys don't come and grab it and steal it. Yerks. Auctions from these guys, but you can't stay down there for very long or if they hurt you. Stuff over here. Water. We still get air from these guys? Yes. Question is, can I only get it once? Yes. There's a pocket right here. So, was that nothing? Apparently. Apparently something I already had. Was this cannibal? Man, there's like nothing here. Whole lot of nothing. Whole lot of nothing. Dang it, that was so promising. Checking the exterior. This salt. What is that? Loading rock. What is that? Assume that will eventually be something. Whole lot of nothing. I just came from. Maybe, maybe not. Not really much of anything down here. Back in this place. Let's go back and get our sea truck. Be shadow. Kind of wish we had a map on here. That'd be nice. I know we're supposed to be, you know, kind of lost-ish. Just saying. Crap is that? Oh, angry. I really just run into a rock that was floating. Okay. Get back here. I was like in the opposite direction. Very unusual. Alright, let's go do some more exploring. Much roaring as there's going on. I'm gonna do a quick little, you know, fixer upper here. Fixeroony. Gets so foggy though when you turn this stupid light on. That sound. A quick little saberoo. Who that? Who this? Tell where I'm going. Okay. Oh, this purple. Oh, let's not go that way. Let's not go that way. These parts are like somewhere around here. There's one. Question is, can I get out with him without him murdering me? Sleeper module. Oh boy. Ah, that's not what I wanted. I'm gonna kill this battery. We're trying to repair this thing. Yes, more stuff. Ooh, docking module. That would be super nice to have. Booster tank. I will certainly take that. Excellent. No, this crap is down here somewhere. One more piece. It's all red.
New technology created.
All right, I need to go get some air. That's not what I wanted. Please don't kill me. Come on, seriously. Alright, C-Truck, where are you? Woo! Oh crap. Too close to that thing. Ah. Need to make sure I don't lose my ship here. Oh no! Moving along, moving along. You really need to go back there, though, is the problem. Is he still there? Nope. A little fixeroo here. Lithium. Oh, inventory's full. Dang it. All right, let's do this. I don't really need to eat my. Oh, very good. Ooh, nothing here either. Let's drink our water. Let's throw this in there. Yeah, that's it. Don't need the lithium all that bad. Let's see. What are we missing so far? So we got the sleeper module. We got the docking module. Fabricator, we got that. We got the docking module. I don't know if there's anything else here. I don't necessarily want to just give up while we're over here. Get that one yet? Yes, I did get that one. Oh. We are going to call this good for now, because I kind of wanted to get that kind of. Oh boy. Oh no, don't tell me I'm stuck. This happened before. There we go. Level this guy out. Stuck in a situation before, and I usually fix it. Providing I don't get eaten alive first. Okay, let's not push myself back into that thing again. Black thing down there. That's the ship. Don't think there is anything here to scan.
Maximum depth reached.
All right.
Damage imminent.
Let me go look again in case it changed anything. Stay away from that guy. Holy crap, where my thing go? There it is.
Warning. Maximum depth reached.
I hear ya, I hear ya. Oh my goodness, those things are going after the sharky things. Want to go scan that. Have something else here scannable. An entrance right there.
Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Let's take a risk. Ugh. Really don't want to spend too much time in here yet, because, yeah. I don't really want to die. Oh, sweet. I hope. Or feel so. Or so, whatever you want to call it. Okay. I have a laser scanner for that one. Probably have to have a laser scanner for a lot of stuff in here. It doesn't look like I can go very far in this thing yet. Let's thankful for what we got here so far. Let's make it back to our ship. We'll come back here in a second. Ooh. I can go deeper with this thing. For that,
maximum depth reached.
Probably an opening there. Is that an opening? I can't tell. Oh boy. Hey. But there's a place under it too. Really can't go deep enough, you stupid thing. Right, we're just gonna scan around here for a little bit. Now, there used to be a place out here, but they've added tons of these things out here now. Very module. Oh no, I'm not gonna survive that one. Oh wow, I did. Weird. Where is my ship? Where is my ship? There it is. No, 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 no. I thought I survived twice. Man. I'm gonna load my game. Because even though I still survived, I'm back at my thing. Only lose 6 minutes. Time for a brewski. One second, while we're waiting, I'm going to be right back. Alright, sorry about that. Holy moly. Alright, so let's get out of this guy's way here, shall we?
Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
I hear you. I want to go see if we can find that aquarium module again. Note to self, stay away from those guys. Shark's not so bad. Those things just suck. Cool. King lily pads.
Warning, maximum damage.
I see what that is down there. Looks like it's another ship. Looks like a platform. And I don't see any of the squid guys around here. I am gonna go look. Can't dive any deeper. Is it a ship? That doesn't sound good. There's an nope, it's not an opening. Oh, what I wouldn't do for oxygen though. Be sweet if those. Oh, I need a torch cutter. Be awesome if those bubble thingy majiggy plants are over in here. Beaded rod thingy majiggy. I gotta have a blowtorch for that guy. I'm gonna get stuck in here, I know it. I do not have the oxygen. Stay in here. I am too far away from my ship.
30 seconds.
Oh boy. Question is, can we get to our ship in time? I think so. See something bad over there though, to the right. Pairs. This was the piece of land I found before. I know. I meant to save first. Oh boy, this is gonna be close. Oh my god. Need to level out so it doesn't jump me out of here. And do some repairs. This place is scary. else down there too.
Ow.
Doing lots of saves, y'all.
New technology acquired.
Yeah. Just fantastic. Go, 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 go. Whew.
Oops.
And I wish I could explore deeper. I would say our prawn suit would help us here, but without any jump jets or anything on it, not really. As if I fell off a ledge, I could not take the sea truck down there to get it because I don't have the depth module. Oh, we better start heading back before I run out of battery. That'd be bad. Where is home? This is that other ship. K8. Let's see, if there's anything around it that's scannable. Oh, I thought I could fit in there. Apparently, I can't.
Seek fluid intake.
one is. I already need a blowtorch. That will help the next time around. Let's not waste supplies here. Inventory's full. To head back, so I'm just about out of air. Yet.
Seconds.
Since I am pretty much out of inventory space, something that we will come back to. Found the ship a few times, so it should not be difficult. I know, I hear you. Where I found the moon pull out. I know I have a moon pull on my other save. Actually, I have a complete base almost on my other one, but I'm just one. I either got the death modules a lot quicker, or I found them a lot quicker. Oh, what's this over here? Already been here. Take with me.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
these days I'll actually organize this crap. Heated reactor rod, nuclear waste. Seeing a power cell now, so that's nice. Did I have some sort of speed thingamajiggy I picked up? Or did I only pick that up and then I saved it before that? Weird.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Huh. Alright, well, we might have to go back. What do we want to build now? Booster tank for sure. Want to build a laser cutter? I don't really care about the query module. I never really even used it on the other one. Docking mesh, yeah, that's for sure. We gotta get that one. Almost have the planter module. Sleeper module 2, yes please. Drill arm yet. Alright, so, what does it take to build a bladder, air bladder? Silicone bladder fish, huh? Silicone rubber, and silicone rubber is, I think I have some, but clusters. I use all the damn bladderfish. Okay. Here we go, bud. Watch that to me like nearly impossible to find one. You anyways. You. Yeah, that's the way it works. As soon as you have one, you can't find any. So we're gonna have a few because we need more water. Feel like you're being followed. I'm following you.
Intake.
Off you go. Do I need two reppers now or something? Oh, crap. There we go. Okay. Air bladder. Should be able to make the stupid tank thing. Have to pull this. Oh, yeah. I might still be able to fit that here. Where am I at now? Is that like 135? Why am I still at the same?
Vital signs stabilizing.
I don't know why. Still at the same thing. Already at 135. Was a bust. What did they say these were? Oh, to give a speed boost. Doesn't give you any more oxygen, it gives you a speed boost. Interesting. We have a rebreather. I think I'm putting these things here. All right. Let's take that off our list. Alright, so, laser cutter. Got a wiring kit or an advanced wiring kit? Nice if I kind of told you. There we go, advanced wiring. Damn. Lead, plus tilling. So the sleeper, that was not as important. Docking module is what I want. I also want that thing too. That one should be easy to make. Two diamond, a battery. Swap out our batteries while we're here. I think I only have one on me. Alright, so that's not what I'm trying to do. Go away. So laser cutter. So I got that. Need crystalline sulfur. Check. Need some of that. I already forgot what the other stuff was. Oh wait, that's not crystalline sulfur. What is that wanting? Crystalline sulfur. Oh, we're in the wrong direction. I'm a turd. I need one. Wait, they're still saying I didn't have any. Oh, now it is. Okay. Two diamond. One. We're seeing this one. Could have a bunch of diamond. It's all telling me I'm one short. Goodness. Still. Where'd the rest of it go? Whatevs. Get that later. We'll go buy some more. Buy some more. We'll go grab some more. Laser cutter. Check. Alright, so we need an advanced wiring kit. Need to make a wiring kit. Silver. Gold or computer chip. Silver? Or I have a gold. I need a couple gold. I need some copper. I need some table coral. So might as well grab a couple copper. We have a wiring kit. What is that music? That's new too. There's a table coral. Now that's like really throwing me off. I'm gonna go grab some. that came from.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Crap, two gold still. What the crap? Dang it. Let me go and start this because I need gold. I would assume that that is that one, but I may have some in the sea truck. Super hoping this is gold that I'm picking up. Huh. Not like copper. Weird. Really, my inventory is full. Alright, well, at least I got 3 gold. Ooh, I'm out of power. Oh, actually, I'm not out of power, but. Because I have solar panels up there. I will be out of power shortly. Alright, so we got the advanced wiring kit. Now we need, looks like the ignit. Just a bunch of, I may already have some. Let me look. Let's see what kind of ignit that is. Oh, sorry, my eyes are watering. They get all congested for some reason. Dump some of the stuff off. I might need that lithium. Need to see what it's calling for. Plasteel ignit and 2 lead. Plasteel ignit is, I think, just. Oh, so 2 lithium, which I already have, and a titanium ignit. Let me see if I've got titanium ignit. Right, half the time I make them. Yep. But then I forgot to use them. And just 2 lead, and we should be good. I don't have lead, I'm gonna go crazy because I should have tons of lead. So far, one. My tons became one. I just realized I'm out of power. Sitting here running my thing. That off. Man, am I really out of lead? I've like picked it up and barely used any. Lithium. And I wish there was like a sort option. Alright, well, let me go search my thingamajig. Don't need these right now. Don't need those. Need quite that many. Definitely don't need you. I don't even know why I'm carrying that around. Let's just leave that as is. The wrong way. I go refuel our reactor. Then go, I guess, try to find lead. I have some in here. Oh, thank goodness. Note to self, go get more lead at some point. For this, to go use my mobile vehicle station. In this beautiful weather. Splash. Does it take a while? Could just drive it over here and back it in, but what fun is that? I don't have to, because there's a ledge right under this. And bring us up a little closer to this thing so I don't lose it. Drop it, have to go down to get it. Oops. Did I store anything in here yet? Nope, I did not.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh, I love that voice. Gotta pay it back up, and it pretty much grabs it, kicks me off of it. But I can tote that sucker around. Yeah, buddy. See how slow it goes. Actually not too bad. I know when you put a bunch of these things on here, it gets awful. Is there a dive on this thing? Can't figure it out. And then you're gonna take it, you just go boop. The depth on this thing. Oh, it's only 400 meters. Yeah, I would take it down that thing, but I don't think I can get it back up if I do. I know it's got the jump jets, but jump jets don't get you very far. It's not awful. It's not great. Oh, really? Well, that's that. Anything else tonight? Huh. Business decisions. A quick adjustment on here. There we go. Probably a little better. Don't think we can make anything in this right now. Nope. Nada. I wish I could figure out where the heck. The sea truck. Sea truck. The moon pool is. Empty the inventory on this thing. It's a little free space. Leave these guys on here. Just realized I don't have a beacon on me. I need to make a beacon. Throw this thing in my inventory here. Always have a beacon on me. Kind of surprised where the one I went had before went. Nice, let's do some food. Where all my fish keep going. Batteries on this tent. Let's grab this thing. Oh, it's because I pulled that from the sea truck. I really need to take the propulsion cannon. Yeah, it's easier to catch stuff. This way for a bit. The place I originally got the moon pool from, don't think is even there anymore. Last one, there were like the precursor stuff kind of all over the place, and if you started scanning those, they would the space station that's up there that you're no longer in contact with would drop these caches for you. All right, I'll just swim over there. Be a test module.
New technology created.
It's something. I will certainly take a compass.
New blueprint acquired.
Ooh, Pathfinder tool. What is that? Oh, yay, flare. Thanks. Attrition bar. Lead. Getting even deeper, eh? Oh wow, going real deep. Ooh. Yeah, no, I hit it already. You can't take it. My speed, my truck. There it is. What the heck is that? I don't trust it. What is that? I think it's just the twisty bridges. Yeah. What did that get me again? I got oh, hey. I didn't even see you guys jump in here. I've been in the zone. Thanks for the raid. Playing a little bit of a Subnautica Deep Zero here. Yeah. I'd like to point out the obvious. So yeah. What I'm really trying to find are two things. I need a depth module. That guy just sounds like he is super hungry. And I'm also looking for a moon pool. That's been going good. I had a bit of a late start tonight. But I've been going now. How'd your night go? How'd your stream go? Cool. So you were playing some were they just indie games or were they retro games or a little bit of both? Oh, really? Nice. These guys are jerks. Oh, nice. That's awesome. It's gotta be awesome having the devs come in. Did they like the feedback? Got a big drop off coming up here. Cool. I think I have come to a place of nothingness right here. I'm about to hit my maximum depth. finally just found a compass, so I have to go make that here shortly, which I have been looking for forever. Oh, what the crap are these things? I haven't seen them in this amount of... I've only seen, like, the stagnant ones. These are... I wonder if they attack. There's one way to find out. What I'm going to do is save, as I die a bit. Arrow! Arrow! Oh, you got a big old eyeball there. There's one going through the ground. Need to be some kisses on the eyeball? Ooh, I can scan him. I be scanning you. You're coming closer to me now. I gotta find out if they actually do damage. Probably gonna hurt. Yep, they sure do. I just had to touch it. Can't go without touching. So, I know the land area is that way. I am nowhere close in the game to go there, but I'm gonna do it anyways. I'm curious. I got my module to dock my prawn suit. Yay. Going in. Don't mind me, I'm just cutting through here.
Warning, maximum depth reached.
Okay. I guess I'm not going that way. You know what? Maybe we'll take them. I don't have any type of jet things for this, so I don't know if I could even successfully traverse this area.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
We're gonna try it anyways. Excuse me. I just poked him in the eye. These things are everywhere. Excuse me. You are in my way. So in the first game, there was like barely any dry land at all. And this one, there's actually quite a bit. I mean, granted, it's all frozen. I'm going to have enough juice to get up here. I don't have a grappling arm or anything. Yeah, actually, I think I might be all right. Charge here. This part's gonna be iffy. This may take one more than one attempt. Oh, come on. So close. Oh man, get up here. Come on. I forgot where I was going. That direction. Alright, I'm gonna hang out right here. I should be able to go straight up. Might run out of juice before I get there, but if I get on this ledge, I can make it. I think we got a storm going on up there. Got it. Taking the stairs. I know they've added quite a bit of stuff up here too. Like, that's new. It's cool because the prompt like sits down for you. Neat. Altera Shuttle. What do you tell me about the Altera Shuttle? Ships used for transportation. Duh. Thanks for the useful info. Oh, I think in here, maybe I'll get the moon pool. At least I'll get a... I should at least get a new room or something. Go that way.
Seek fluid intake.
So that's a grappling arm. Damn it. Nothing really special in here. Right? It's almost like a mech. Build this thing now, that'll be nice. Sea Fox Fragment, which is basically a land glider that is super hard to drive and I run into everything with. Large Room Fragment, sweet. The large room is like the normal like circular room you can get, but this one is like a lot larger. And you can put like a glass top on it. Oh boy, I didn't just get stuck, did I? Woo, scared me. Crouching here at all? Nope. Alright. Gotten stuck a few times. Look, I got a ponytail. Ooh. What's that? Little penguin. It's like a little land drone. Over here, I can scan it on. Nope. Ah, damn it. Lubricant, I need that. I gotta go empty my inventory. Actually, I probably need. Eat and drink anyway, so let's get these out of the way. Oh, that's actually overkill.
Vital signs stabilizing.
I can pick that up. Somewhere over here is a whole nother room. Oh, need to get in there. Yes. Oh, now I can build a bench. My day is complete. I can build furniture. Oh, an indoor crow bed. That is fantastic. Now I just need some plants I can be able to grow in them, and that will be amazing. Oh, yes. I recharge my power cells for the vehicles. I am so glad I came here. Can't scan the coffee maker though. Son of a bitch. Why'd I even bother coming here? Oh, nope, I can. Yay! I can make useless coffee. Fridge. That's new. Come on, get it. Oh, hello. Don't know what that is used for, but we are gonna find out. Door I can't open? That's empty. EDA extraction sample update. The Vesper, which is the space station above you, has continued to support my requests for more staff members to investigate the anomaly frozen in the ice. We have made steady progress with the excavation and are close to being able to extract the viable sample. Special care will be needed for safe transport if sample extraction is successful. Oh, please let me take the poster. Oh, damn it. Want the poster. I went down there. Already got everything in here. Can't open that. Need a shelf. If I go down here. Whoops! This is the pad for the snow fox that you take off from. Used to be an entrance to go see a big Leviathan that they were experimenting on. I guess they moved it somewhere. Or I may just be in the not in the spot that I think I am. I thought it was that way before. Oh, that sounds lovely. Random. Anything with this? Nope. Going to offload some of my crap. Probably should have left that, but oh well. Need those. I need these things. I don't need a flare because, like, no one's gonna come save me, anyways. Alright, let's go look around just a little bit. We'll probably head back to our base and craft some of the goodies that we got, and so I don't die. Because I gotta sustain. Get food and stuff. Oh, actually, sweet. I can get food from these things. Both food and water. But not from those specifically, because there aren't any. Oh, maybe they took that out? I don't think they did. These normally grow like little seed things that you can eat. I can still punch. I can. You're not happy. Those are the seeds I can get, but I'm not going to be able to go over there and survive. Well, I could go kill that guy, but then who would take care of the little babies? Jump in water, the jets, but they don't do very good on land. Are you chasing me? No, sir, I said bad. That's right. Know your place. So little things like that is where that little penguin drone thing comes into use. And I can sit in there and there's a room full of crap in there, but I haven't built it yet. I just got a schematic for it. Hello. Don't mind me passing through. Trying to find this room with a big Leviathan in it. Is the bridge? Oh, not the bridge. I Oh yeah, there's a ton of stuff. There's a ton of stuff in this one out of the water. Like if I were to keep going like over to the whatever direction I'm going now. That's another place for the penguin. It goes on forever, and there's like ice worms that I can't survive. They basically jump out of the ground and murder you. Pretty crazy. Kind of like Dune, where you like you have like these like weird hammer things you put on the ground, and it actually get causes them to go where those things are hammering the ground. It's like a distraction. I need to go over there. I wonder if I can safely jump. We're about to find out. Yep. Oh boy, I didn't mean to go in the water. Crap. And down we go. Good news is my jets work better down here. There we go. Excuse me, penguin. Or penguin, as they're called in this game. Oh, please make it. Yes. Are you gonna attack me? What's that over there? That's where I came from. That where I can't remember if that is where I get this stupid thing from. Let's see what room this is. No, this is different. Wait, I think this is where that baby bird. Yep. Alright. Okay, let's go this way. Over there. And here. You following me? Yes. Nope. They're not good. Oh, we already been here. This is where we started, so this time I'm going to go further the other direction. I know there's a thing over there. We probably should go there, but we will try that another time. I'm going to go this way. Isn't that where it just was? Yeah. Thank you. What is over here? It just takes me in circles. What is this? Absolutely nothing. I really want to see the room with the Leviathan in it. Yeah, we're gonna keep throwing temper tantrums. Pointless. Excuse me. That's the space station up there. That's the Vesper. I think it's damaged or something. Anything down there? We'll come back to it in a second. Better view. What is that? Oh, that's part of this, part of the fox, snow fox. Ooh, oh, scared me there for a minute. Stuck there. So they haven't added too much of elements to this, but eventually it's supposed to make it to where you have to have like all sorts of crazy like snow suits and everything. And there's supposed to be heat sources and all that because, you know, obviously you wouldn't last very long in this kind of weather.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Like there's like plants and plant life and animals that generate heat that you can get around. Oh, we're gonna do this again, are we? Man. No, sir, we do that outside. I wonder what's in that one.
Detecting a Leviathan class life form.
Ah, it's in here.
The life form is currently stationary. Beware of ambush.
Oh, anything on the left is new. So this is part of the new storyline. They haven't voiced it yet. So you're basically trying to find Sam. I do not know why I am bothered with this. I'm not even gonna read all that because it doesn't really play in. They haven't really finished the story yet. Kind of doesn't make much sense with some of the stuff because they added a bunch of new stuff, but I haven't really cut everything yet. I'll go down here momentarily. Let me see what's up here first. I think that just takes me out. I don't go that way yet. I'm over here. Let me grab some refreshments. Oh, that's super creepy. Is a frozen Leviathan.
Oh,
Ow. It doesn't always work well. I'll do that here in a minute. I'm gonna look around first. Just see if it even works. That is a big negatory. Oh, that works. Right down here. I don't want to go up there yet. I don't have room for all that stuff. Ice drilling, carving, work description. So they're trying to cut the sucker out of the ice to study him. Cold suit. Yay! Advanced wiring kit. We'll need that. That's Leviathan. We are going under him. That's a big, big hand. So, just as far as spoilers go, one of the reasons why you were stuck on this planet originally in the first one was because there was some sort of infection on the planet. So all the creatures and everything ended up getting this thing, which is all this green stuff is. You end up finding the cure. Well, you're a different character than this one is, but you end up finding the cure. But, you know, this thing has been frozen before the cure was found. Creature claw. I think I'm waiting for, like, it to move. It ain't dying. Came from that direction. Let's go this direction. That's a prawn suit. And I wish there's something on here I could scan. That'd be awesome. Drilling through it. Drilling through the ice. Ooh, hydrochloric acid. Yes. Didn't even see that there originally. Ooh, lights. About 2 minutes, I'm gonna go hit the bathroom real quick. I'm about to pop. I'm not even gonna change it from here. I'm just gonna be right back. I am back. More room for beer. All right. That's a big head. Who's Purdy? We're learning about body parts here. Corrected postules. That sounds lovely.
New creature discovered.
Research on head. That is, I do like me some pen. I mean, research. Research. Oh, boy, they need to do that graphic still. Wasn't this just lovely? They did a really good job with the transparent ice and everything. We need some animation for climbing down a ladder, though. I guess that's all there is to it in here. Just do anything? No. 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 Already scanned that guy. I'm pretty sure I'd fall and get injured if I go that direction. Anything over if I can see from up here I need? Not really. Going down, sir. Chuk-chush. Can I get over there? I want to get some of the deeds, because I'm guessing it from here. Nope. Before I run back up there, let me grab some more of these guys. Oh, it's kind of hard to grab these for some reason. All right.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Came from there, I think. Could be wrong. I cannot really remember. I think I came from this direction now that I think about it. Dude, let's just go the other way, see what's over there. Boy, someone needs to clean up all this debris. Times like this, I like to save my game.
Welcome
do we have here? Snowfox jump module basically just makes it to where I can jump higher on the Snowfox, which I can't even build all the way yet. All right, that's pretty much all there is here. What's this up here? Ah, it's the bridge. So pretty soon here, I'm coming up on the... What's that down there? No. Place where like all the snow worm craziness crap happens, which I'll go in there for a little bit, but I will certainly die in there. Or if it's that way. The smoke's about. Oh, hello. Alright, I think I'm going to go ahead and start heading back to my sea truck. I can remember how to get back there. Also to have power. Now I have the capability to build a charger, which will be nice. What direction do I need to go to get back there is the question. I'm gonna assume it is this direction.
Oh, that's cool. Oh, scared me. No idea where this goes. Oh, there's a little baby one. Yeah. We'll read all these later. Come to a dead end, or does it just go up that way? Can't quite tell. It just circles back around. Oh, not a dead end. We got a fork in the road. Comes same spot, so that's good. Yeah, it comes around here. Where the crap am I? Get back this way. Back here again. So did I pass where our stuff is? Should be right over here. Alright, here we are. Finally, we made it back here. Truck. I wonder if I can push that up from here. I cannot. I am going to eject one of my beacons. Then when these things won't hit me. We are going to name it. That was about Iceland.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
All right. Back to base we go. Turn this sucker around. Holy crap, what happened to my... Ooh, I need to repair my ship. I noticed that. That would have sucked. Would have pretty much blown up. As far as power goes, we can... I brought a cell with me, so we should be good there. Guess those jellyfish guys did some damage. Okay there, bud. Having some problems.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
All right, let's see what we need for that power cell charger. Right by the sleep module yet. Molten hydrochloric acid. Here's how to make hydrochloric acid. Shoot. Oh, compass, definitely. Wiring kit, copper wire. Like that, for sure. That later. Need one more putt. Not yet. Probably go use my. Well, Pronsu won't fit through that room. Maybe it will. Actually, when I think about it. Go back maybe the next time around. I can find the drill arm. Large room. Two plasteel ignits. That's not very expensive there. Once I get the room for the vehicles, I can. The moon pool room, I already got the vehicle upgrade console. Advanced wiring kit, lithium and titanium. That will be a job for the next time we play. That's probably just titanium. Problem is, I don't know any plants that we can grow yet. We eat that we can put there. I don't know any plants that we need. I found. Same thing for fridge. What do you do with fridge? Maybe once you cook stuff, you can throw it in there and it will keep it from spoiling. I don't really see much of a point on that. All right. Well, I think think I'm going to go ahead and call it a day. I don't know anybody else playing. All right, well. Hope you join me again sometime. Tomorrow I will either probably play this, or I might play a little bit more Satisfactory, or who knows. Not sure yet. But have a good rest of your morning/evening, or evening/morning. And thanks for coming. Have a good one.